of your matchup, the San Diego Scrappers versus the Chicago Seawolves. San Diego Scrappers starting pitcher will be Justin Lumineer, and Chicago's starting pitcher, Ethan Van Bellini. Thank you very much for joining us today at Woodland Stadium in Game 2 of the series finale. Thank you so much.
So we got the pitcher in the batter. He's some practice swings.
Even then though. First pitch. Coming in. Ball one.
That was a little low.
Last game, she was only winning by two against the Scrappers.
And did you see that game against the Scrappers?
Pitcher taking his jacket off. Here and set. The pitch is a ball.
It's on the right corner, pretty good pitch.
And a pitch. Ball.
That goes deep.
Seawolves coming into this game 1-0 on the season. Scrappers 0-1. Next pitch is a ball.
Two count.
Almost hit him. Ball one, 1-0. came back last game. This makes it ball two. Next pitch is a ball. 3-0 count. The Scrapper's pitch is not doing good. The next pitch, ball four. 4-pitch walk. Not a good pitch for the Raptors. No count. He's tempted, but it's a ball. One count. Has not thrown a strike yet. Oh, he swings and misses. Not a very good swing. The pitch? Oh, he fouls it off. Two strikes. One ball. Two. Okay.
And he throws it.
Next pitch. He hits it.
He hits
back.
It.
Back.
It's going.
It's back on. He's going two. Oh, he's going. He's going home. Inside the park. Home run. Oh. Mistake by the Scrappers to make it a 3-0 game in the bottom of the first.
What he got now.
The next pitch. Scrappers. Oh, it's gone!
It is gone!
Wait, we're gonna have. And it was gone. Just had to see if that got over the back fence. As he hits a solo home run to make it a 4-0 game. Scrappers are going to the bullpen and switching him up for Maddie McIntosh. 4-0 game, one more run, and is that is the 5-run rule. The next pitch is a ball, low and outside. Seawolves, very good this at bat. He hits it, but it's a foul ball.
If it just went a little bit straight, it could be like ground rule double.
Will the Seawolves make it 2-0 on the season? But it's a ball. 2-1 count.
Ground rule double.
The Scrappers are not doing very good. As he calls timeout. Runners on second. 4-0 game.
Evan saw last video, we had two games, and
tries to bunt, but fouls it back.
And we had an epic game when he was down, it was 8-0, the Braves were up 8-0.
Tries to bunt again, but came back 8-0, went into double. Oh, up.
Oh, he hits it.
Up, dropping, dropping.
I think he
stayed at first as runners on calls him out. Runners on third and first.
Let's see if he can get a three run home now.
Yes, it will count. Venom did come back from an 8-0 game in the last inning, and the game went into extra innings. And
by the way, did you see that epic play?
Loaded. Will he hit a grand slam to make it a 8-0 game and calls timeout? Next pitch. He hits a ground ball.
And he is going to.
Thank you. Last at bat. call timeout.